Llama Pack Project works to recover traditional uses and breeding of carrier llamas as a tool for sustainable rural development and conservation of Andean mountain ecosystems in the sacred valley of the Incas. Llamas are very important for the cultural landscape of Peru. They are native, eco-friendly animals perfectly adapted to pack labor in high altitudes and mountain trails. Llamas are currently an unused resource that can be valuable for fomenting community networks and offering Andeans an attractive alternative to urban dwelling, where migrants often endure poor working conditions. The Llama Pack Project headquarters is based in Urubamba, Cusco, Peru, at the center of the Sacred Valley of the Incas. This strategic location allows us to work with different communities throughout the entire Urubamba mountain range. The Llama Pack Project is a private initiative that works in alliance with several local communities such as Pachak Sutok, Kancha Kancha, Kunkani, Wakawasi, Kiswarani, Mantenay, Pampas Corral, and Patacancha. Llama Pack aims for sustainable rural development by investing in qualifications needed by local families to provide a responsible tourism service and promote healthy breeding practices necessary for llamas to be able to qualify for pack labor. The Llama Trek service has been developed in partnership with high Andean communities and families interested in working in the project. The treks value traditional cultural practices and inspire pride in local customs. This service has been developed with sustainability as a top priority and will result in financial gain for the Andean communities involved. Llama Pack aims for mountain ecosystem conservation by disseminating the ecological benefits of employing llamas as pack animals in order to minimize impact received by ancestral trails and forests due to frequent tourism traffic and indiscriminate use of foreign pack animals such as donkeys and horses, which cause trail erosion and ecosystem degradation. Llama Pack seeks to implement a model project of best practices in breeding so that the community can learn from it, encouraging healthy breeding practices amongst rural Andeans. Currently, llamas owned by community members can only carry up to 15 kilos, while horses and donkeys can carry 45 kilos and get paid 25 soles per animal. Well-bred llamas are highly resistant animals with an impressive size and load capacity. Their average size is 2 meters high and 150 kilos weight, and they can carry an average load of 45 kilos. The aim is to recover the purebred llama, which will provide a new family income to local families that will compete with horses and donkeys in order to replace them in time.